Good morning students. Today in this video we will learn some things new about numbers. अभी तक आपने numbers को पढ़ा, numbers को लिखना सीखा, numbers के बारे में आपने पढ़ना सीखा, लेकिन आज हम numbers के बारे में कुछ अलग सीखेंगे. Okay student, let us start. Look at here, ma'am has write 1 to 10 numbers. Now look at here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Today we will learn about biggest number and smallest number. Do you know what is the meaning of biggest and smallest? Look at here and listen be carefully. First of all, जो number ऊपर आते हैं, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. वो number small होता है. जो नीचे से ऊपर की तरफ होते हैं, like 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. These number are biggest number. These number are biggest number. Now, look at these toys. This one is teddy bear and this one is also teddy bear. Now tell me which teddy is big. Yes, this one is big teddy. This one is big teddy. Now and this one is small teddy. Yes, very good. This one is small teddy. This one is big and this one is small. Okay. Okay, now look at here. Look at this pencil. Which pencil is biggest? Which pencil is biggest? Now, this one is big and this one is small. This one is small. This one is big pencil and this one is small pencil. Now, look at these glasses. Look at this glass. The glass is full of water. Now, look at this glass. The glass is half of water. Okay, now tell me which glass has more water and which has less water. Yes, this glass has more water and this glass has less water. More means zyada and less means kam. Okay, look at here. I have made two groups of sketches. This one is first group, this one is second group. Okay, now count the sketch in first group. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, now first group has 8 sketch. Now your second group, count it. 1, 2, 3, 4. Here are 4 sketch in second group. Now tell me which group has more sketch. That is more and that is less. I repeat again, that group is more and that group is less. Okay, this sign is equal sign. This sign is equal sign. Do you know what is the meaning of equal? Equal means same number. When we all have learned more and less, now I tell you what is equal. Now, children, what is this? This is hand. Yes, this is hand. There are fingers. Now, count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Here are 5 fingers. Now, again you have counted. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Here are also 5 fingers. Are you looking same फाइव नंबर यस दे आर सेम दे आर इक्वल नाउ दे आर इक्वल ओके चिल्ड्रंस नाउ व्हाट दिस इक्वल टू आई विल टेल यू सी चिल्ड्रंस दिस इज स्लीपिंग लाइन एंड दिस इज ऑल्सो अनदर स्लीपिंग लाइन व्हेन वी पुट इनटू टू स्लीपिंग लाइन्स वन ब्लो द अनदर वी गेट द इक्वल टू वी हैव टू से इक्वल टू ओके नाउ आई हैव टू पेंसिल हेयर एंड वन पेंसिल आर हेयर टेल मी पेंसिल्स आर सेम नो लेट मी पुट अनदर पेंसिल नाउ हेयर आर टू पेंसिल एंड हेयर आर ऑल्सो टू पेंसिल नाउ दे आर सेम नाउ वी कैन से टू इक्वल टू टू इज इक्वल टू टू बोथ आर सेम ओके नाउ लुक एट हेयर हेयर आर फोर स्केच वन टू थ्री फोर एंड हेयर आर टू स्केच वन टू दे आर सेम नो दे आर नॉट सेम लेट्स मी पुट वन मोर स्केच Yes, now here are four sketch and here are three sketch. Now tell me they are same? No, they are not same. Let me one put again. Okay, now tell me count it 1, 2, 3, 4. Again, you have to count it 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes, there are four sketch and there are also four sketch. Now they are same. Now you have put the sign equal. These are equal. Okay, children. Now we will learn put the sign greater than, less than. And equal to. Okay, children. Now, this is alligator. This is alligator. The alligator loves to eat biggest number. ये जो alligator है, इसे बड़े number खाना पसंद है. The alligator loves to eat biggest number. Okay. Okay, students. Now. Tell me which number she will eat. This one is 1 and this one is 2. Which one is biggest number? Yes, 2 is the biggest number. Now Ellie eat 2 number. Ellie eat 2 number. Okay, children, now tell me. Which number she will eat? Tell me which number Ellie will eat with the both number 1 and number 5. Yes, 5 is the biggest number and Ellie like biggest number. Now Ellie eat 5 number. Ellie eat 5 number because Ellie like biggest number. Now you have put the sign like Ellie's mouth. Okay, students, now tell me which number will Ellie eat? Yes, Ellie always eats biggest number. Okay, now tell me which number is biggest, that one or that one? Yes, 9 is the biggest number. Now, Ellie eat number 9. Yes. Like, you have put the sign like Ellie's mouth. Okay. Now, 7 is less than 9. 7 is less than 9. And 9 is greater than 7. 9 is greater than 7. Now look at here. This one is 15 and this one is 12. Now tell me, children, which number Ellie eat? Yes, 15 number. Why? Because Ellie like biggest number. Like this. 15 is biggest number, so Ellie eat biggest number. Ellie eat biggest number. Side is wide open. Side is wide open. Remember, children, that open end goes to the biggest number. Like Ellie's mouth. Which number will Ellie eat now? Here are 20 and here are also 20 number. Yes, remember, children, if the number are same, Ellie get confused. And she toward us and her mouth look like this. So the number are same, we use equal sign. We use equal sign. Okay, now look at your worksheet. Look at the picture in the box. Answer the question by circling the correct picture. Your question number 1 is, which is biggest? Yes, this apple and this apple. Yes, this one is biggest number. Now you have to circle it. Your question number 2, which is smaller? This candy is smallest or this one is smallest? Yes, this one is smallest candy. Now you have to circle. Okay, now your third question is, which one is smallest? These are pencil. This one is big pencil and this one is small pencil. Now circle it. This one is smallest pencil. Which is biggest? These are ball. This one is big bowl and this one is small bowl. Now you have to circle it. This bowl. Your next question is, which is biggest tree? Which is biggest tree? This one is biggest tree. Now you have to circle it. Now your next question is, which is smaller caterpillar? Which is smallest caterpillar? Now, smallest caterpillar. This one is smallest caterpillar. Now, you have to circle it. Now, your question number 2 is, color the box smaller number. Firstly, you have count these circle. 1, 2, 3. Here are 3. Now, again you have to count it. 1, 2, 3. 4, 5, 6. Here are 6 bowl. Now, which one is smallest number? Yes, 3 is a smallest number. 3 is a smallest number. Now, you have colored the smallest number. Okay. Now, your question number 2 is, here are the picture of triangle. Now look at here. How many triangle are here? 1, 2, 3, फोर फाइव. हेयर आर फाइव ट्राइंगल. नाउ लुक एट हेयर, हेयर आर टू ट्राइंगल, वन टू. नाउ फाइव एंड टू, विच वन इज स्मॉलेस्ट? यस, टू इज अ स्मॉलेस्ट नंबर. नाउ यू हैव कलर द स्मॉलेस्ट नंबर. यस, नाउ योर क्वेश्चन नंबर थ्री इज, देयर आर मैनी ट्रीज. नाउ यू हैव काउंटेड, वन टू थ्री फोर फाइव सिक्स. ओके, हेयर आर सिक्स ट्रीज. नाउ योर सेकेंड ग्रुप इज, वन टू थ्री फोर, हेयर आर फोर. नाउ सिक्स एंड फोर, विच वन इज स्मॉलर नंबर? यस, फोर इज स्मॉलर नंबर. नाउ यू हैव कलर द स्मॉलेस्ट नंबर. Now your next question is, count and write then put the sign. Firstly you have count how many things are here, and then you have count also how many pictures are here. Firstly you have counted 1 2 3 4. Here are 4 lollipops and here are 3 lollipops. 1 2 and 3, 4 and 3, which one is greater? 4 or 3? Yes, 4. 4 is greater than 3. 4 is greater than 3. Now you have put the sign like this. Look at here, how many trees are here. Here are 2 trees. And here are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 trees. Now tell me, which one is biggest number, 6 or 2? Yes, 6 is the 2 biggest number. Now you have put the sign like this. Okay, now your next question is this. Now count it, how many balls are here? 1 2 3 4 5 6 7, and here are 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9. Okay, here are 7 balls and here are 9 balls. Tell me which one is greater. Yes, 9 is greater. Now you have put the sign like this. Now look at here, these are cups. Now count it, how many cups? 1 2 3 4 5 6. Here are 6 cups. Now count it, 1 2 3, here are 3 cups. Now tell me which one is greater. Yes, 6 is greater than 3. 6 is greater than 3. Now look at here, this is star, these are stars. Now count it, how many stars? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Now these are 7 stars. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Here are 9 stars. Now tell me, which one is greater, 9 or 7? Yes, 9. 9 is greater than. Okay, children, now your question number this one. Make the collapse equal. Firstly, you have look at this group. Then you have look this group. Count it. How many circles are here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Here are 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Here are also 5. Now both are equal number. Now you have put the sign equal. Now look at this picture and count it, how many triangle are here. Count it, 1 2 3. Yes, 3. Now again you have counted, 1 2 and 3. Here are 3, here are 3. Both are same. 3 and 3 are same number. Now you have to make equal sign. Now look at here, I have drawn some shapes, and firstly you have counted how many shapes are here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yes, here are 8 shapes. Now again you have to count, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Here are also eight shapes. Now both are same number. 8 and 8, both are same number. Now you have put the sign equal. You have put the sign equal. Okay, student. Now your next question is, write the symbol that make the problem true. Put the sign greater than, less than, or equal to. Now look at here. This number is 6. This one is 6 number and this one is 9 number. Now tell me, which number Ellie like to eat? Yes, always Ellie like big number. Look at here, 9 is a big number. Now Ellie eat 9 number. Now you have make the shape of Ellie's mouth like this. Okay, now your question number second is 18 and 12. Tell me which one is the biggest number, 18 or 12? 12, 18. 18 is the biggest number. Now tell me which number Ellie to eat. Yes, 18 number Ellie to eat. Yes, 18 number Ellie to eat. Now you have put the sign like Ellie's mouth. Okay, now your question number 3 is 23 and 25. Question number 3 is, this one is 23 and this one is 25. Now tell me which number is biggest number. Yes, 25 is the biggest number. Now which number Ellie like to eat? Yes, 25. Now Ellie like 25 number. Now you have put the sign like Ellie's mouth. Yes. Now your next number is, yes, question number 4 is 13 and 15. Now tell me which number is biggest number, 15 or 13? Yes, 15 is the biggest number. Now tell me which number Ellie like to eat? Yes, 15 number. Now Ellie eat 15 number because Ellie like to eat big number. Now you have put the sign like Ellie's mouth. Like. Okay, now question number 5, 35 and 32. 35 and 32. Which one is the biggest number? Which one is the greater number? Yes, 35 is a greater number. Now, which number Ellie like to eat? Yes, 35. Ellie like to eat 35 number. Now, you have put the sign like Ellie's mouth. Now, you have put the sign like Ellie's mouth. Yes. Now, question number 6 is 3 and 2. Which one is biggest number? Which one is greater number? Yes, 3 is a greater number and Ellie like to big number 3. Now you have to make put the sign like Ellie's mouth like this. Now 3 is greater than 2. 3 is greater than 2. Okay, now your next number is 8 and 10. Now, which number Ellie like to eat? Yes, 10 number Ellie like to eat. Because 10 is biggest number. Now, you have put the sign like Ellie's mouth. Now, 10 is the biggest number. 10 is a greater than 8. 10 is a greater than 8. Now, your next question 8. 24 and 24. 24 and 24. Here are 24. Here are 24. Both are same. Now Ellie will confused. Now which sign you have put? Equal sign. Because both are equal number. You have put the sign equal. Now your next question is 19 and 11. 19 and 11. Which one is greater? Which one is biggest number? 19. Yes. Now tell me which number Ali like to eat? Yes, 19 number. Because 19 number is biggest number. Now look at here. Ali like to eat 19 number. Now you have put the sign like Ali's mouth. Like this. Now your next last question is, this one is 40 number. This one is also 40 number. And both are same number. Both are same number. Which sign you have to put here? Yes, equal. Both are same number. Now you have put the sign same number, equal. This one is equal sign. Okay, students. Now you have complete this exercise in your notebook. Now, bye everyone.